Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to another video. I'm Rob Lurch, and today I'm gonna be showing you my favorite PE practice exams to help you prepare and pass the PE exam. If you enjoy the content, please tap the like button, subscribe to the channel, and you can follow me on Instagram at TheLurchnessMonster. All right, let's get into it. The first practice exam that I highly recommend you buy, and it's pretty much a must buy, is from the NCES. This is the PE Civil Water Resources and Environmental exam, but they have these for all the different topics. So definitely check it out. I'll put the link in the description below. It's about 40 bucks on Amazon.com. But you have to remember, the people that make this practice exam make the real FE and PE exam. It's basically the same level of difficulty as what you'll see on the real deal. You'll get 80 questions, 40 morning questions, 40 afternoon questions. Solutions are given. You need about a 70% to pass the actual PE. So if you could take this and score about a 75% or higher, you're in really, really good standing. Now, I do want to point out that the NCS actually has older versions of their practice exams. And I bought the older version from 2010 to compare with the newer version. There's only about 5 different questions. Everything else is exactly the same. So I really wouldn't recommend buying any of the older versions. Just stick to the new one and you'll be golden. The second practice exam that I highly recommend you guys buy is from the School of PE. Here I have the PE Civil Water Resources and Environmental exam, but of course they have all practice exams for all the different topics you could choose from. This is about 40 bucks. I'll put the link in the description below. Similar to the NCS practice exam, this one has 80 questions, 40 morning breath questions, 40 afternoon depth questions, very similar level of difficulty to what you'll see on the actual exam. I do want to point out one thing that I like about this exam over the NCES one is that the solutions are more detailed and they actually provide direct references to where you'll find the concept and equation used in your reference manual. So you won't have to go searching, digging through the reference manual, you know, where that equation was used. It tells you exactly where to go. That's a really nice touch. So for 40 bucks, this is a must buy. I highly, highly recommend it. The last practice exam that I have for you guys is the Civil PE practice. I highly recommend it. It's about 50 bucks on Amazon.com. Link in the description. Basically, this is 2 breath morning exams. So 40 questions and then 40 questions, but all morning questions. Additional practice never hurts. For 50 bucks, I highly recommend it. The breath morning section, you know, is more general. So to do more practice problems for that is really important. So alongside the School of PE practice exam and the NCS practice exam, I do highly recommend this one as well. Well, those are the practice exams that I highly recommend you buy to pass the PE exam. I do want to mention, in addition to practice exams, the best way to prepare for the PE is also through an online course. I took the School of PE online course. I did it for the FE exam and the PE exam. I highly recommend it. I know I would not have passed either one without the School of PE's help. So if you want to check out the online course as well, I'll put the link in the description below. But thank you guys so much for watching. If you have any questions, please let me know. Feel free to reach out. If you enjoyed the content, please tap the like button, subscribe to the channel, and you can always follow me on Instagram at TheLurchnessMonster. All right, guys, thank you so much. Have a great day.